Thank you, thank you. I'm not a public speaker, so bear with me. First of all, I would like to thank the president for signing this bill, because without it, I wouldn't be standing here before you right now. It means a lot to me, and I know it means a lot to the people that we're going to help. I was homeless, and due to that fact, I know how it feels, and I know that sometimes when you're down, you don't feel like getting up. But with this bill that has been passed, it's going to be an opportunity for a lot of people to not be homeless and to get back on their feet and go back with their families. And I would just like to thank the President of the United States for doing this. Yeah.